Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I am going to teach you about Farsi words which would be easy for English speakers to remember because of the similarities these words have with their English equivalents. Hazirin, are you ready? Okay, let's start with the first one. The Farsi word bazaar, as you can guess, is the equivalent of the English word bazaar. Next one is shekar, which refers to sugar. Next word we have is esfenaj, which is an equivalent of spinach. Next one is pijame, which refers to pajamas. And the next two words we have would be really easy to remember. Sandal, referring to sandals. And shawl, referring to shawl. So, I think this would motivate you to want to learn Farsi, right? Because you can see that there are some similarities between some words in Farsi and some words in English. Matter of fact, many words across many languages have similarities. And if you want to learn any language, one of the best methods is to explore these similarities. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Until the next class, Khodafiz. By the way, happy spring. Bahar Mubarak. خدافظ.